Excuse me.
Mountain mama.
Excuse me, driver.
Don't you ever do that again. Scared the living daylights out of me.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize a tap on the shoulder would scare you so much.
I'm sorry, man. It's not your fault. It's just, well, this is my first day as a cab driver. I've been working 25 years driving a funeral van.